It's now time for top gel application. In this section, we're going to take you through a specific technique to make this process easier. The top gel is a very thin viscosity, which means it's going to move quick. So we're going to show you a way to have better product control. Go ahead and grab bottle number 4, release the excess in the same manner as you've done before. You're going to go ahead and put a stripe down the middle of your 4 fingers first. Then you're going to come back and just even out the product over the surface of the nail. Now this is just one of the ways to apply the top gel. If you feel more comfortable doing one nail at a time, don't be shy. Let's go ahead and get into the cure. 4 fingers, flat, 1 minute. After 1 minute is up, go ahead and pull your 4 fingers out, and now it's time to apply the product on your thumb. You can see here she's doing a stripe down the middle, and then she's gonna slowly kind of even out around the edges. Once the product is applied evenly on the thumb, go ahead and put it in the light for a 1 minute cure. At the conclusion of the cure, pull it out, and now it's time to remove the tacky layer. You're gonna grab your cleanser, you're gonna saturate a 2x2 wipe, and then you're gonna remove that tacky layer from each individual nail. One thing you're going to notice is after the top application, there's going to be a little bit of color residue on the tip of the brush. Don't even worry about it. Grab a 2x2 wipe, saturate it with a little bit of the cleanser, and just gently remove it as shown right here.